picks up the blitzer, picked off.
Running back coach.
Intercepted. Wow. Kerpakis has got it.
Justin Kerpakis picks it off, and just as Henson.
McCann is sacked, and the ball is loose.
Line. That's Baker, the tight end in motion. He's a good one. Smoker on the bootleg, being pressured by Kerpakis. Sacked for the third time today. This one back.
4 yards on 13 carries. McCann's got pressure. McCann gets sacked.
Down on the field. Number 10 will be in on a lot of plays.
Three wide receivers, Tillman and Trevor. Play is down. Ball popped out, but the official
get back.
Broken play. Bolden goes down.
The yard line, the worst field position for either team today. Fumble, Penn State's got it. Penn State goes into the end zone with a touchdown.
37 yards. Combs could not shed the tackle by Kerpakis.
On third and 24, Travis Cole from the shotgun. Inside handoff, nothing doing. Redmond.
With Chris Miller, Al Harris, I'm Jim Barber. Liddell Betts tries the inside, then the outside.
Stewart.
Now Jew is the injured Penn State player.
Redmond on the cap.
Penn State as darkness started overtaking Ross Aidstead. And now as darkness is.
Our first and 10. McCray. Inside.
Beasley with a screened MCL in his left knee. Hit for no gain by Justin
Harris and Chris Miller. McCann swinging out of backfield.
Boy.
And you know what?
Henson's pass is batted down at the line of scrimmage. Justin.
Little John Flowers gets the call.
Minute 20 left. This is Antonio Harris.
This is going to even the all-time series between the two.
Showing blitz again.
We've seen him before.
Yeah. They'll go to Montrell Lowe on the ground. And Kerpakis.
Great field position to open for Minnesota. And he hands off to Tellis Redmond in the middle of the line.
At second and 17 in the first overtime. They elect to go on the ground, and Kerpakis makes the big stick.
11 yards, and he caught that one for the pick. And so here's Michigan really trying to take over this football game.
He makes a list of everything he's going to do, starting with breakfast. He actually writes that down.
Mike, you don't have
catch for a score. Harvey is hit. Kerpakis introduces himself.
Tillman stays in, handoff Barlow.
He spreads it out, four receivers now. And they'll give it on the draw to Rocky Harvey.
Taylor, nice cutback, and Taylor is out to the 38.
Pass for Ron Johnson. Up some Travis Cole keeping it. He's inside the five.
Losses could end up in the Rose Bowl. And Illinois is very much aware of that. Kittner picks his way to the 10. And he has, or is close to.
Deep option pitch. Williams defend it the best he has been.
Combination in Michigan history, and they're still working on it. Here's Henson under pressure, throws across the middle, nearly intercepted.
Force of interception. He plays 40 yards on the second possession, and now Hogan slams his way in.
Assistant coaching ranks, one a successful NFL coach, and one a successful college coach.
This week with 9 tackles, Steve, had a good game.
Hand off to Tepe. Although, in case you're just joining us
right now, trying to open it up off the right side, and it closes in a hurry.
Leading Texas A&M in the Alamo Bowl. Bolden, quarterback draw. He's caught at the 38-yard line.
Drew Brees waiting, taking a lot of time. Overshot his intended receiver, and has 4 seconds left.